What's up? It's Max Jam, and we are playing Horizon Zero Dawn. Yo, I'm not going to say nothing about this game. Let's just get right into it.
What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stay in today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I. Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter. Good. Today, I speak your name, girl. But will the goddess speak it back? Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual, but we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, were left the splendors of creation, beasts of air, water, earth, and steel.
God dang. Shit, do you not see the side of that? Jeez. That jump. Look how
it
big
is.
It is
one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble.
Yeah, let me stop talking.
And respect their power. I will teach you this. One day.
This dude walked from the jungle to like a snowing area and shit. Like, god damn, this dude is walking so far. For what? I mean, it looks beautiful. Don't get me wrong, it looks really beautiful up there.
High Matriarch Tirsa, what is she doing here? Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
Why don't you just walk your damn ass over there and find out? I'm trying to figure out if that person... Okay, yeah, okay. I was like, is that a woman or a man? Okay, yeah.
No, off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice, and she, well... I am a High Matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, now go, and be ready to declare. Go! All Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Aloy!
No. Her name is Horizon, right?
And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
The hell?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
Damn. Is that how you feel? That's some fucked up. She a fucked up. She a fucked up personality.
And to you.
Not to love. Yeah, that's some fucked up shit.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
Don't get me wrong. It looks beautiful up there. Everything looks beautiful, you know. The sun is setting. You can see the horizon. You get it? I guess normal one.
Aloy! Aloy!
You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little bast? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm? Well done. That's a good boy. Children, come with me.
Damn! Shit!
She's an outcast.
That's some fucked up shit right there.
Shunned. There. Oh, come on.
Damn. Dude, that's crazy. Yeah, I don't even know how to act for it. I'll be mad as shit. It's me! Ugh. Hey!
Rats down here.
Wait. There's like two different ways to go. Alright. I say right because right is always the right way to go. Oh. What the fuck? What the fuck was that?
Looks tight.
Oh shit.
But I can get through.
This
must
tight.
Be
Hold
a ruin of the Nether World. One of the old places. There's something up ahead.
Bitch, where? I don't see nothing.
What's that?
A dead-ass body? A body that's been here for a long time? Hurry up. Put that shit in your ear. Because that's where his was. This is a Bluetooth speaker, like. Second time's a charm.
Lights everywhere. How does he do this? He changed color.
No shit. I'm glad you're not colorblind.
The door changed color too. It's down here.
Oh, I skipped it on accident. Wow. Nice, Maxim. I tried to jump for it, but then it skipped it.
All these shapes. What do they mean?
Take your bow. Enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow. The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now. You're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. Oh, another one. Let it pass.
I don't... Why do you keep going around me? What are you doing? Oh, shit.
Come, back this way.
This motherfucker.
I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death. But if I shoot, it'll cause a stampede. It'll trample him.
But I can see the path they take.
Stop telling stories.
Hey, little girl, you better listen to your daddy.
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not.
Yeah, sit your ass down, little girl. Oh my god.
Aloy!
Yo. If I was the dad, bro, I'll take my ass down there for my child. Man, she hard-headed as. Why?
We need to move slowly so we can sneak past. Hey.
What? How is this?
Shh. Follow me.
Why are you going that way? Go the way I fucking came before.
How do you know that?
Yeah.
mean, he really can't be mad, to be honest.
So, it is no plaything.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now. Back to Mother's heart.
Damn, they treat them like they treat them like they some animals. Like that is some fucked up shit right there.
Follow.
Damn.
I know the way.
Mad, she's salty as hell. That's some fucked up shit right there.
Stay away, no mother.
I'm gonna arrow his ass. Put it in your sack. Aim for the head. Knock the rivals. Nah, nigga, I'm gonna aim for his damn head. Hell yeah. This motherfucker hit me in the head. I'm gonna aim for his head. Oh my god.
I mean, hey, Lloyd.
Don't get me wrong, that was a good shot though.
Gilbran, away from there. Thanks for picking berries.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still.
That looked like a rock. I'm sorry. Let me stop.
Why am I?
For real, it looked like I watched a movie. For real, bro.
This is not the
time. It's just everything is so clean.
Who was my mother?
Hey, Lloyd.
Like it looks really good.
That's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Hey, Lloyd. We are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon. Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard. And it'll take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
I mean, I know she's a little kid. I mean, real shit, she could do better than me, for real. Damn. My ass would have failed right there. I'm about to say, like, she might have missed. She better make that shit.
Rost? Rost? Rost?
Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Right. Alright, yo. I'm gonna end the gameplay right there. Storyline's getting real juicy. Yo, I'm definitely going to continue this, see where it leads and everything, but I had, you know, a blast playing it, even though there's a whole lot of cutscenes in the beginning. All right, thank you for tuning in. All right, peace. Yeah.